if you fall behind on your contract and you do not stay in touch with me, I will first try to give you a chance to come back into compliance. I will call you and write a letter reminding you of everything that you have left to do, and I will give you a deadline in which to contact me and a new deadline for the requirements. If you choose to ignore that, you would, unfortunately, the next step that would happen is we would have to return the case to court to resume prosecution.